text messages impersonating Rio Grande City police, the police department taking to Facebook to alert residents. The text message claims police officers will be searching homes. Authorities say their department is not behind the text. If you get a text message like that, Rio Grande City police want to hear from you. Give them a call at 487-8892.